So this one is out, the new one out. We have 93 plus TOTS or Shapeshifter player pick. Last time this was 92 plus, so now it is plus 1 rating and 104 just as last time. I think that was could probably also be icons. No, it says not including icons. Actually, it says he actually made something a bit more clear. It says not including icons. Alright, that's good to know. So team 1, 2 and 3, and the price for this one is though very high. It is very high, 90 and 88. Wow, that is over 250,000 coins, probably around 250, 260. I'm just kidding, man, just checked here, 255. Expensive, but let's route. The first one is just TOTS 94 Brownhill. From, I think that is Championship, right? Yeah, it is. Burnley, Modric again, 97. Got him plenty of times. Any shapeshifters? We have here Moments, Son. But he's now like 80,000 coins. And last one is Shapeshifter, 94 guts. All these quite cheap. But Modric, we take then the highest rating. But yeah, that is expensive. And I think, yeah, could be of course some big dubs. But mostly will be perhaps something that you don't want to see anymore. Even though I always love to see Modric. But duplicate, otherwise that'd be amazing. And both untradeable. Aye.